This is an introduction to data management planning. We go through what it is and how it will benefit your research. We also introduce how to get started in planning your data management. You have probably heard about data management planning, and maybe you have even made a data management plan for a funder. But it might not be completely clear why planning is so important. Data management planning means that it is well thought through how research data is handled during and after a project. Planning should be done by creating a data management plan, a DMP, which is a document completing your research plan. Research data management is part of the research project. You should plan your data management preferably at the same time with your research plan. Data management plan is a document detailing what data will be created and how it is managed and utilized, as well as how and who can access the data during and after the research project. DMP is a living document and it should be updated when necessary. It should be created before starting data collection, but it is never too late to create one.
Data management plans are still, in many cases, semi-structured but largely free-form text documents. However, DMPs can have more thematic and machine-actionable richness, which brings added value for all stakeholders such as researchers, funders, ICT providers, and repository managers. Machine-actionable DMPs, also referenced as active or dynamic DMPs, enable exchange of information between various systems embedding DMPs in existing workflows, such as systems acting on behalf of stakeholders involved in the research lifecycle. Well-planned data management is good research practice, and you will definitely benefit from it. A data management plan might seem like a lot of work when created, but it offers a lot of advantages in the long run and saves both time and money. It enables your team to work more efficiently as it facilitates coordination and common understanding of the data. A DMP forms the basis of good data handling and supports making your data fair. It ensures accurateness and supports research integrity. You will avoid data loss and ensure that data are complete. It defines data management responsibilities and regulates access rights to the data. A DMP can enable you and your project team to identify and manage risks at an early stage and to apply appropriate solutions. It will add value to your research and increase data reuse and consequently your academic visibility. Furthermore, DMP is often a required part of funding applications.
Next, we will introduce tools and templates for data management planning. It is good to note that DMPs vary a lot depending on the project and whether you need to follow, for example, funders' and employers' requirements and specifications. There are different tools and templates available which help you to cover all aspects of data management. Here are some examples of web-based data management tools, which include guidance and templates. You can choose which suits your needs and if your funder, for example, recommends one. An easy thumb rule is that if you work in Finland and apply funding from a Finnish funder, then you can find templates from DMP Tooli. But if you work in an international collaboration, then you might find other tools more handy. DMP Tooli is a free online tool for making a DMP. It has tailored guidance and templates from Finnish research organizations. You can create, review and share DMPs that meet institutional and funder requirements. You can share your plans with your colleagues and download them in different formats. Start using DMP Tooli by creating an account and connect it with your institution credentials using Haka. Contact your home organization support services to get advice on data management plans. Effective data management planning is an important part of making your data easily accessible and your research outputs more visible and with greater impact. Hope this has given you some insight in data management planning. Thank you for watching.